the great window of the salon can be rolled back to let air as well as light in. The ramp itself is an amazingly effective form, with the acute angle windows incisive against the brilliant white. The terrace is laid out as a continuation of the space of the salon. The flow of space seems endlessly varied. From three sides, light flows into this room. From the privacy of the enclosed terrace, the floor-to-ceiling window admits most of the light, while the long, thin window lets in a more diffused illumination and gives a more discreet view over the countryside. What makes this room beautiful are not details of craftsmanship, but the abstract aesthetic values which Le Corbusier admired. Pure planes, volumes, open space, floods of light. That is, sophisticated pleasures from simple means. Rather like these cheap Bentwood chairs in front of me.